Hello and a very warm welcome back to Hugh's Nursery, and this is an updated version of a video that I've done before about when to harvest potatoes. So we have two beds. In one bed we have first earlies, and the second bed we have second early potatoes. And these potatoes can keep for several months, but remember, in order to increase yields, it's really important to hill or earth up your potatoes and mulch them. But how exactly do you know when they're ready to harvest? So potatoes are generally ready in around 3 months. However, first earlies only take about 10 weeks to mature, that's from planting to harvesting, and second earlies take 13 weeks. However, main crop potatoes are a bit longer and can take up to 20 weeks. So there must be a better way of knowing when to harvest, and there is a better way, and that way is by looking out for the blossoms or flowers. And these are an indication that the tubers are mature enough to harvest. And even though you might want to harvest them now, what I would recommend is leave an additional 2 weeks for them to reach a bigger size. You may even want to leave them for a month, and that's when you're going to get proper big jacket potatoes. So it's all down to personal preference. Once you've dug up your potatoes, it's best to give them just a quick wash to get rid of any dirt, and store these in a hessian sack in a cool, dry place, and then just use them whenever you want. So thank you very much for watching this video. I really hope this has answered your question. And if you haven't yet, don't forget to subscribe. And I'm going to leave you now with a time lapse of our peas growing. Have a great day.